acquaintance, blah, 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 you ain't shit, and then, fuck. Happy New Year from the Trooper. What up? It's the Trooper, and it is 2014 officially. I would love to tell you it's New Year's Eve, but it is not New Year's Eve because I'm a couple days late celebrating New Year's, as you can see. I got the little, my little party hat, my little toot horn and shit, and my little beads. You know what I had to do to get these beads? Do you have any idea what I had to do to get these beads? You wanna know? All right, so anyway, Happy New Year to everybody, and damn, it's like a couple days after New Year's before I'm actually shooting this video because New Year's Eve, I was planning to do it, but then I just said, fuck it, what does it matter? Who cares, right? I hope everybody had a Merry Christmas. I actually got to go home and visit my family on December 23rd, and I went up to South Carolina, and I stayed until the night of the 24th, the night of Christmas Eve, and then I came back down because I had to go to work. I always point like I gotta go to work that way, but work is actually that way. Because that's that way. If we could see through there, we would see the joint. I hated the fact that I had to work on Christmas Day. I hated it, but in the end, I made really, really good money. And at the end of the day, it was actually worth it. And I was happy that I worked. And not only did I make money, but everybody made money who works there. We were really busy and, ow, fuck. That fucking hurt. That really hurt. So anyway, it's like, a couple days into 2014 so far, and I haven't gotten back in the poker room yet. I took a little bit of a break, and I took a little bit of a break from everything. Like, this shirt is old. My favorite Iron Maiden shirt and shit from a while back. But this shirt is old, but it's too big for me. Like, I know I probably look fat, but I probably look fat right here because I probably am fucking fat. Because I just decided to say fuck it and eat whatever I wanted to eat over the holiday. My mom and stepdad, I mean, they try to like, they eat things that they think are healthy and that are probably are healthy, but there's a lot of bullshit around the house too. Garbage, cookies, and just garbage like that. So I ate a lot of it, and then on the drive back home, I drove at night and I ate Flamin' Hot Cheetos and Doritos and drank soda and drove back, but I was trying to stay awake. The last couple hours I was asleep, but anyway, I'm rambling on. What the fuck am I even talking about anymore? So it's Monday right now, which is, I think it's the 6th. Is that crazy or what? How am I only just now putting my little Happy New Year's on the night of the 6th? It's Monday, right? So 1, 2, 3, it's the 6th. Tomorrow starts my first real week of 2014. I was off work today and I've been like half asleep all day long, dragging ass and shit. Like I can't hold my eyes open and stuff. It's like 8:30 at night right now, 8:20. 2014 is gonna be a good year for me. I can feel it. It's either gonna be a good year for one reason or a good year for a different reason. But what I'm really hoping for is that it's a good year for poker and a good year for just getting out of debt and cleaning up the mess that I've made over the last year. I feel like the last year was a mess. Well, the last year I really didn't do shit. I mean, I did shit, I worked and I got a car and stuff, but as far as poker goes, I didn't really do that very much. So as far as New Year's resolutions go, I started my New Year's resolution several weeks ago when you guys all witnessed me start to get up early, go to the poker room every day, work really hard at doing that and everything like that. You know, I played 2-2 for like 45 days or something. And and so now it's time to get back and do some real serious work. Tomorrow is the 7th and it's gonna be the first day of my real first week of 2014. I'm getting up early, going to the poker room, and I'm gonna play 2-5. And then I gotta work. I do that Tuesday and Wednesday, then I'm off Thursday from the job, probably play poker or whatever. But the main thing is, my resolution is just to do as much as I can through the year 2014 to be healthier and be in shape, get in better shape, stay in better shape, eat healthier food, be in better mental shape, physical shape, and as far as poker goes, just do the most that I can, do the best that I can, and also to keep up with this YouTube channel and try to make it better. The whole point of the YouTube channel shit is I want to really be accountable to everybody that watches the vlog. I want to give regular updates and let people who follow, you know, the vlog know how things are going or whatever, as far as the gym goes and as far as poker goes. But I've got big plans for 2014, but I really want to get this shit. The fuck is this? Maybe I need to make my New Year's resolution not get so distracted easily by a little bullshit. So anyway, you know, I had a couple of weeks where I haven't played poker. I went home, I visited my mom, I've eaten whatever the fuck I want to eat, and I've done whatever I want to do, but guess what? The party is over. It's time to get back to work and do what needs to be done in order just to have a better life and eventually quit that stupid job and play poker full time like I used to or whatever. So anyway, that's all I really have to say except for Happy New Year. Hope everyone had a Merry Christmas and hopefully you didn't like just turn into a lazy bum for a couple of weeks like me and eat ice cream and cookies and Cheetos and garbage. And follow me on Twitter, the link is down in the description. You know, and I like to like send little pictures from Instagram and shit, like from in the poker room. And obviously brilliant, clever tweets about shit that I see every day. All right, so I'll see you next time.